When it comes to packing for a long trip, less is more. I'm about to do a 1-month biking trip, and everything you see behind me on the floor there is my luggage. I'll go through it in a minute. But the main reason I need to pack light is I have to carry everything on my bike. I have 2 bags on the bike. One is for food and workout equipment, and the other is for clothes, spare parts, and tools for the road. There's no other room, so I need to pack carefully. Even if you don't take bike trips, the reason to pack lightly is the less stuff you have to carry around, the happier you're gonna be. So you might ask, how do I get by a month trip with just this few clothes? Easy. Every day I wash my clothes in the sink at the end of the day and put them on to dry. So I have basically a backup set of clothes and the ones I'm wearing. Let's look at my clothes here.
So let's start with this. This is the clothes I'm wearing on the flight over. Shoes, zip-off long travel pants, cotton shirt, wool socks, and then all my electronics and valuables that I'll have with me. Next up, this is the cold pile. Gloves, wool shirt, overshoes to keep my feet from getting wet, and a windbreaker. And then, of course, no trip is complete without the Speedo and hat. 1 pair of spare socks. This is my cycling gear. I have 2 cycling shorts and a short sleeve cycling shirt and a long sleeve cycling shirt. And then my workout gear, suspension trainer, and then 1 pair of shorts, tank top. That's it. The only thing you're not seeing here is my Ziploc full of toiletries. Now let's go over here and look at the bike. So I have my road bike packed securely into the suitcase. And the way to avoid drama is to make sure that it is one solid block. And you'll notice the crush plates. So there's nothing the airlines can do to destroy this. I could dance on it and it would be fine. This is the rest of the parts for the bike. I could put them in here, but then it gets heavy and makes this case more likely to be damaged. So I'm gonna, these are the bags that go on the bike. I'm gonna put these in here, along with, this is my handlebar pack, but right now it has all the tools and things for assembling the bike. So there you have it. When it comes to travel and baggage, less is more. So I'm gonna close up the bags here, and my flight leaves in less than 24 hours. I will see you in Munich. Thanks for watching. Auf Wiedersehen.